The richest man in Babylon present the most basic and fundamental knowledge on money in a way a child or an adult can appreciate and understand. In this video, we have carefully drawn out some of the very key lessons from this book that has changed many lives. Hope it changes yours too as you apply these lessons. Start thy purse to fattening. Saving a portion of your income is the foundation of wealth accumulation. Make thy gold multiply. Invest wisely to grow your wealth over time, rather than hoarding it. Guard thy treasures from loss. Protect your investments by seeking sound advice and avoiding risky ventures. Make of thy dwelling a profitable investment. Your home should contribute to your wealth by being a source of income or savings. Ensure a future income. Plan for retirement and financial security by making prudent investments. Increase thy ability to earn. Continuously develop your skills and seek opportunities for personal and professional growth. Make thy gold work for thee. Put your money to work through investments, rather than letting it sit idle. Seek advice from those who are competent. Learn from experts and seek guidance from those with a track record of success. Ensure a future income for thy family. Take steps to provide financial security for your loved ones. Increase thy ability to earn. Continuously improve your skills and knowledge to increase your earning potential. Avoid debt that consumes. Be cautious with borrowing and only take on debt for investments that will generate income or appreciate in value. Make your money work tirelessly for you. Invest in income-generating assets that can compound your wealth over time. Ensure a generous income for your future self. Save and invest consistently so that you can enjoy a comfortable retirement. Do not risk what you cannot afford to lose. Avoid putting all your savings into high-risk ventures. Diversify your investments to minimize potential losses. 15. Never rely solely on one source of income. Develop multiple streams of income to reduce financial vulnerability. Act with knowledge, not on impulse. Make financial decisions based on careful thought and understanding, not emotional reactions. Learn from your mistakes. Use past financial setbacks as lessons for future success. Prepare for the unexpected. Build an emergency fund to handle unexpected expenses without derailing your financial goals. Value your time and skills. Use your time and talents wisely to maximize your earning potential. Teach thy children the value of money. Educate the next generation about financial responsibility and sound money management. Stay committed to your financial goals. Maintain discipline and consistency in your financial habits to achieve long-term success. Don't let fear or greed drive your decisions. Emotional reactions can lead to poor financial choices. Maintain a rational approach. Stay informed and adapt. Keep up with changing economic conditions and adjust your financial strategies accordingly. Give back and be charitable. Share your wealth with those in need, as generosity can lead to personal fulfillment and positive karma. Invest in self-improvement. Continuously invest in your education and personal development, as it can lead to higher earning potential. Network and build valuable relationships. Building a strong network can open up opportunities for financial growth and learning. Don't procrastinate on financial matters. Address financial issues promptly and avoid delaying important decisions. Live within your means. Avoid excessive spending and maintain a lifestyle that aligns with your income and financial goals. Protect your assets legally. Ensure your wealth is safeguarded through proper legal and financial structures. Celebrate your financial achievements. Recognize and acknowledge your progress as you work towards your financial goals.